you can have around you as an actor that's practical, it helps.
One of the big parts of the movie is this sense of globe-trotting.
Here we are in beautiful Ibiza, Spain.
We worked very hard to keep all the environments that we're in very grounded.
Anytime you can actually be engaging with your environment and feel like you're disappearing into a world, it only helps you as an actor.
You're going to Istanbul.
I was born in Iran, and I lived in Turkey, in Istanbul, for 5 years, which has been a great bonus for this project.
Our director really is bringing a lot more depth to this. He did Homeland, which was one of my favorite shows.
It was important for it to be as real as possible and try to play the cities that we're shooting in as those cities, like Rome.
Michael Cuesta made it more of an international movie. It's complex.
In one movie, you could be in Washington, D.C., Providence, Rhode Island, London, Rome, Malta, Jordan, Turkey, and they're all tied together in one plot.
Mitch Rapp could take me anywhere. If he's going to kill someone, I'll go with that.
This whole thing is just a means to an end for you, isn't it?
No. This is just the beginning.